In the beginning, God said, the four-dimensional divergence of an anti-symmetric second-rank tensor equals zero, and there was light. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the equation for light.